Rich and Dumb, but unfortunately, you are the last team to arrive. And I'm sorry to tell you, you have been eliminated from the race. You had your ups and downs, but there's a lot to be proud of as well.
I'm thankful to have someone like Richard who believes in me so much.
I'm so honored to be with you and to celebrate our third year anniversary today.
Maybe it's symbolic that on your anniversary, you go through a really challenging time, and at the end of it, you leave here together.
It's incredible what this race really does give you if you allow it to. Memories and truths that will stay with us for the rest of our lives. And it's been a beautiful journey, and I'm glad I went with this wonderful man who is such a pure heart. And I'm so grateful to call him my dude.